everybody. Today we're going to tie up Crafty Pony's lead rope neatly. Take the lead rope and fold it. And then wrap the loose end of the lead rope around and around and around the loop until you get almost to the bottom. And then you put the loose end of the lead rope back through the little loop at the bottom. Good job. We do this so that when we're travelling to shows or we're storing our lead ropes, they keep nice and tidy. Bye for now.
Crafty Pony!